I don't think he sees well. You worry too much, my dear. Mervyn's just fine. You get a good day's sleep.
Thank you.
flowers. These glasses work a treat.
But then she got home, Molly quite sat the princess in the mirror.
Silly old glasses. I don't like my glasses.
But it looks nice.
What a lovely big writing. It's an invitation to David's party. But I'm not going, not in these glasses.
All me, Mr. and Mrs. Sam, try to call me Molly.
Please go to the party or your friends will be there. You don't want to disappoint David. Well, if you don't want to play games, win prizes and eat a party tea, then that's up to you. I only wish I could go. Let me என்னவாதே சாத்து
ஓ ஏ இன்ன அப்பே இன்ன டமால் புச்சு யாழ்வாகே சாத்து வகே
ஓ ஏனமாயிதே லசன நட்டுமா பயன்ன போயால சூதானந்த
எஹெனாங் அப்பி வேச்சுக்கி கேட்டியாத்த மே வேடிக்கா பாரதெமு
sisters, distinguished guests, parents, teachers, and most importantly, the wonderful children who have brought us all together today. I am deeply honored to be present at this delightful nursery concert. It warms my heart to witness the incredible talent and enthusiasm displayed by these young stars who graced our stage today. Today, we are not just witnessing a concert. We are witnessing the future. These young children, with their innocent smiles and boundless energy, represent the hope and potential of our world. As we gather here today, let us reflect on the significance of early childhood education and the profound impact it has on our children's lives. Nursery school is where it all begins, the first step on the long and exciting journey of learning.
Listen to the lovely day, the sun is shining and no cloudy sky.
Yes, it was raining heavily yesterday, but let's learn daily days. Number 18 might be beautiful.
I know lovely song that teaches us this. It says that whatever issues we may come across in life, we need to accept and move on.
Let me call my friends and sing together. Thank you.
Good evening, everyone. We are going to tell you about the story about the four guys. Mom and Pop, please join us on the ride and enjoy.
Thank you.
forget all about it.
Yes, that's true. All of us are the same. And we live a small world after all. That reminds me of a song that says the same thing. Say we sing together with our friends.
hati kamu. Saat ada rasa ini ada.
Thank you.
morning, everyone. I take this opportunity to thank all of you for making this day a memorable one. A special thank you goes out to our esteemed teachers, Reverend Sister Chandani Jayasuriya, the Provincial of Holy Family Congregation, for gracing our occasion. This is your busy schedule. A heartfelt thank you go out to all the teachers who spend endless hours training us, and you work delicately for making this day successful one. Thank you, parents, for believing in us. We hope you had immense fun watching us perform today. Thank you. God bless you.
Good morning, and thank you for gracing us with your presence at this wonderful concert. It is my greatest pleasure to speak few words on behalf of all the parents. Children are like angels sent down from the heaven, and watching them perform with so much enthusiasm brings a feeling of happiness to the soul which is unexplainable. I feel very happy and proud after watching our children performing today. First and foremost, I'd like to extend a heartfelt thanks to our talented performers who have fascinated us with their incredible abilities. Your dedication and hard work have truly shown. A heartfelt gratitude extend to our chief guest, Reverend Sister Chandani Jayasuriya, the Provincial of the Holy Family Colombo Province, School Principal Sister Sharita Tandalge, and all the Reverend Fathers and Reverend Sisters. A special thanks goes to Reverend Sister Sumati, the teachers, Miss Sireni, Miss Shemali, Miss Lakshi, Miss Sarah, Miss Kavindi, Elocution Teacher Miss Jasir, Dancing Teacher Miss Avanogya, Music Teacher Miss Mariska, who have generously contributed to train our kids and make this event a reality. We must also thank the dedicated team of organizers and volunteers, announcer Mr. Denham Cruz, photographer Mr. Dominic Christopher and Mr. Harsha Manjula, costume designers Ms. Dilhani Jayatilaka and Ms. Dilhani Vijayatunga, and all the other helpers and staff who has worked tirelessly behind the scene to make this event possible. And to all those whose names may not have been mentioned, but who contributed to this event. Without their commitment, attention to detail, and countless hours of preparation, this concert would have not been such resounding success. Let us not forget all the parents for being a huge moral support to the children. Last but not least, I'd like to thank God Almighty, with whose blessings this concert has become a success. Thank you all once again for being a part of this enchanting concert, and may God bless you.
Wow, Shakmita, you're all dressed up as a ballerina.
Yes, I'm waiting for my friends to come so that we can dance together.
What song are you going to dance to?
Would you heard of the song Let It Go from the movie Frozen?
Yes, that's the song where Elsa accepts her powers and decides not to live in fear of them.
Would you like to see a ballet performance?
Of course, I would love to.
Okay then. Let me call them and you can watch our dance.
see. In my isolation, never sight unclean. The wind is howling like this swirling storm inside.
Singing the national anthem.
Sea Lion.